son was here for the first time to see us. Some of you may remember him from the cover of Systems Overload and his mother's stomach. That's the guy right there. He grew up a little bit. So tonight was the last show for Pulling Teeth. Great band and dear friends of ours. Except for Dom. You don't say that.
Songs about dogs.
The song's called Dom of a New Apocalypse.
Thank you.
He's trying to get paid twice. Three times almost for heavyweight too.
I'm broke.
Three times, Alex. Just throwing out there today. On the drums. Alex! The Beast! And on this guitar, Smart Nightfire.
Thank you.
Let's go, fuck clap. Organized crime, that's it. The song's called Chosen and Ready. You've been with us since the beginning. Thank you. I really can't hear what I just said because of your bad behavior. I see something nice about it.
We'll be right back.
besides Mike Cheese, Mike Rhodes, Dean, my son, Clint, and Dom. I don't think I know anybody longer in this whole world. And they're all old motherfuckers except for my son. Sorry. But it's just fucking true. This song goes out to a good friend of mine named Dom Romeo. We're all here for him, I think. Originally, this festival started out as his birthday, and then got distorted it, contorted it to an A389, I think. But I think everybody here is in agreement that we all love that fucking Canadian motherfucker. Dom. No matter how many years he gets older, he just keeps getting good looking. You can't stop it. You just can't stop that shit. That's how he is. That's the only reason we play here every year.
Plastic surgery!
The song goes out to our angst for Dom's good lookingness. Yes, sir. First show, he wants to have some more. and Showboat again. But you only have one birthday a year. Only one. Who's that?